Someone running a red light caused a deadly crash in Milwaukee. They say an 18-year-old driver ran the light at 35th and Center this morning and hit another vehicle. The 18-year-old died. The other driver was not hurt.